Good evening, Dr. Miller.
Good evening, Jacob. Sorry to bother you so late, but it is important to come directly to the hospital.
Is everything okay? Did something happen to Claire?
I would prefer to inform you up close, but I don't have good news, unfortunately.
Okay, I'll be there as soon as possible. I wonder why Dr. Miller needs me.
Come in. Mr. Helton, please come in.
Hello, Doctor.
Please, Jacob, have a seat.
Is everything okay? Did something happen to Claire?
A couple of hours ago, the nurse went to her room for her scheduled treatment, but your wife wasn't there.
What do you mean she wasn't there?
We looked for her in the entire hospital, but we couldn't find her anywhere. Later on, a patient from the other room saw her leaving with two men.
Why are you wasting time then? We need to call the police.
I don't believe that is a good idea.
Who are you?
It does not matter who I am, Mr. Helton. What matters is that the men who kidnapped your wife cannot be handled by the police.
Kidnapped? Do you have anything to do with this?
I...
Explain to me right now what's going on.
Come with me, Mr. Helton. I can lead you to her.
Tell me right now where my wife is. What have you done to her?
I haven't done anything to her, young man. I'm here to help you. Besides, if that was the case, would I come here by myself?
Why do you want to help me?
Let me think. Maybe we have the same feelings for her, or we might have the same hate for those who kidnapped her. It doesn't matter. Pick which version makes you feel better. It's up to you.
Do you think this is funny? Answer me now.
Blah, blah, blah. This is a chatty one. Young man, the situation demands more than words. I acknowledge that you have many questions. We can stay here and answer them all, one by one, or we can haste and help your wife.
Fuck, wait for me!
Your questions will be answered in time, young man. Get in. We need to hurry up.
I'd realize it soon. She told me so many things about her.
I can imagine, Mr. Helton. You see, my relationship with my daughter was different. Let's say she found the way as I act quite exaggerated. But deep down inside her, she knew it was all for her protection.
Well, look where your behavior is. Protection is.
It's ironic. She left by my side because she felt more secure with me.
I don't understand. She's your daughter. How can you be so calm?
We are above the island.
Because I know. Claire is a way to get me. They are not going to hurt her before they can have me.
You know who these men are, don't you?
Let's say that we have a complicated past. A past where many innocent people lost their lives because of our conflicts. From both sides, very close to me. In order to end these killings, we were forced to sit on the same table. Not to be reconciled, but to make a deal. to keep our families out of this. Vendetta. Today this deal will. It's time to pay back. Jacob. Jacob. Jacob, you need to wake up. God, you're alive. We don't have much time.
Where are we?
Take this. You will need it. I have to go. Take care.
What the?
General, we have trouble.
Fix it.
Okay. Fuck. It's locked. Claire?